Hello, my name is Mama Lucy. I recently got my diploma for my photography course. So I've been working as a freelancer for almost 3 months. So far, I'm enjoying my job. So I'm posting my artwork at social media for promoting myself. I'm taking picture of products when I get email from an agency, and also I take a picture for weddings. Everything is okay until.
Boss told me to search for a photographer. Where can I find one now? Oh! This guy seems good. I should give him a message.
You should arrive soon.
You're the photographer, right?
The Muhammad Lutfi,
the one I saw in Instagram?
Yes, I am Lutfi, the photographer.
Okay, so let's get straight to the point, okay? So, as you can see there, that is the picture of our brand new product released by our company, and I want you to take pictures of this product so that we can advertise them. And is it possible that if I can get the pictures by tonight?
Tonight?
Yes, tonight. And this is the pen drive.
I will do my best, but why are you smiling like that?
because I'm customer friendly, sir. So, can I get it by tonight?
Yes, yes. Of course.
What is that? Finish by tonight?
I have to be positive with my job, so...
Thank you. Here is your payment.
Thank you, sir. It's nice to work with you. Is it worth it? I'm doing this job. And then, I just got that payment. That's it. I'm waiting for him too long. I'm going to complain, but I think it will be tomorrow. I just wanna go home and take some sleep. I wanna rest.
Hello? This is the House Boom Entertainment. How may I help you?
Hello? I want to make a complaint.
What seems to be the problem, sir?
I am a freelancer photographer. I want to make a complaint about one of your employees.
Oh. What did my employee do?
He came late and that forced me to cancel my other client.
I'm very sorry to hear that. I will make sure that employee will never repeat the same thing again. Did you get your payment?
Yes, but not worth.
Okay, I see. I apologize again. I'll ensure this will never happen again. Thank you for informing me. Have a nice day, sir.
Okay. So, I hope you can improve your employee. Okay, bye. Thank you so much.
Ush. Hello, boss. Hello, Abdullah. So, I heard our freelance photographer complains about you. What happened?
Complain what, boss?
Why are you late?
I'm so sorry, boss. I'm so sorry.
I don't want to hear the same thing again, okay? If you do this again, I will cut your payment.
Boss, please no. Please don't cut my salary, boss.
Better make sure you don't do it again.
Yes. I promise. It never happened again. Okay, boss. Thank you.